Two outs here, a runner at second in the sixth inning. Robinson waits the pitch, and he takes high and away, ball one. Jeff Francis is now retired. He's married. He and his wife have three beautiful children. 1-0 the count. Here it comes, a pitch, and that is a strike on the inside corner. Boy, Whitley is still dealing here. Whitley has struck out 10 to match his season high. Actually, make it 11 he's got, 11 strikeouts. Here's the 1-1, and that's low and outside, ball two. Nope, 10. I'll get it right here eventually. 10 strikeouts. That matches his season high, his career high. He's hoping for an 11th one here. 2-1 to count to Robinson. Miesis at second base. Good lead. Two outs. 2-1 pitch. Swing and a miss. Boy, he was tardy on that fastball. Two balls, two strikes. It is a 1-0 lead for the Corpus Christi Hooks here in the bottom of the sixth inning. Miesis at second base for Tulsa. Robinson at the plate. 2-2, the pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. And now Forrest Whitley's got 11 strikeouts.